YouTube. Out for my walk. Angie's with her mom right now, so unfortunately, but hey, we'll catch up with her real quick. They had a surprise trip down to Davenport, I think. I don't know. I'll have to ask her when she gets home. Boy, I missed a window of opportunity the past few days because of the weather we had. Oh man, we missed the real fall colors through this area. Hey, remember our cemetery walk? Yeah, that's the cemetery right there. And there were some pretty looking trees, leaves through here just a few days ago. But because of the rain and winds, the leaves are gone. Most of them are gone, except in this area and except what's over there. There's still leaves falling. So yeah, we missed the opportunity. We missed a window of opportunity to fly our drone. That's what we did. But it was a small window of opportunity we had a few days ago, and I didn't take advantage of it. And if I did, basically, well, I would never got to my location on time, basically. Because when you fly a drone, you gotta be weather related, that's all. Okay, I'm gonna do a quick riverfront back, my usual walk, because it's my usual walk and that. So let's get down there. Walking along the marina here, I see they pulled out a lot of boats since the last time I was up here. River came back up. I was surprised because we didn't get that much rain. It was mostly light rain, but it looks like the river came back up a little bit in recent days. Yeah, you can see the marina. All the boats are put away for the winter. Basically, there's a storage space, there's a storage facility, just up around the bend up there. You've probably seen it empty every so often on our past videos and that. So I thought I'd walk down here out of the wind, because up there, it's kind of breezy up there right now. Yeah, we're in that time of year, so I may not be walking the riverfront just like I used to. We'll have to see. Like I said, just have to see. It all depends on the temperature and wind. I'm not a fan of wind chill. Cold temperatures, I'm okay with. But when it comes to wind chill, holy cow, I'm a sissy on it. I'm not a fan of wind chills at all. Never was a fan of wind chills. If the wind chills are too cold, I won't even go out of the apartment, basically. Right now, we're just enjoying this little walk through here. Okay, everybody likes lighthouses here in town. And if everybody noticed that these markings at the base of all our lighthouses, there's three here in town. That's all there is. If you notice those markings right there, on that date, back in 1965, that's how high the water was. 24.85 feet of water. So where I'm standing in, the water level will be right at my nose level, approximately either at my nose level or eye level, where I'm standing at right now, basically. And the highest it was in 93, the closest it got to that level in 93, see those two lines below, see those two cracks right below the 24.85 feet mark? About right in that, below those cracks, that's how high the water was in 1993 when we had all that rain for that spring and summer. But yep, wonderful lighthouses here in town, basically. Walking along here, and yeah, there's a bunch of seagulls right there. Yep. And actually, I thought the river rose, but actually, according to Flag Island, it dropped since last time it was here, but I can't really tell at all. Okay, one more stop along the riverfront, and maybe, no, two more stops along the way. So we gotta go this way. Of course, you see our wonderful little showboat up there. And we gotta go up this ramp, and we gotta go down over the hill over here. Basically, just looking on the, we're on the west side of the showboat, not on the river side. I see they painted the faces on this side. I don't know if they did it on the other side. The drama face and the comedy face. That's what those faces means on the showboat. One means drama, the other means comedy. They don't have enough of music, unfortunately. But yeah, it looks nice and snazzy. Okay, oopsie. I thought Angie went to Davenport. They're in Savannah, Illinois, so I think they went to the tiny house. What do you guys think? Okay, like I said, we're not going to film the tiny house too often up there, but we'll be up there around Christmas time. But I think at the Christmas time, I think we're going to be taking a little break from the channel. So you probably won't see the tiny house again until sometime in 2019. Especially when they get that patio done. So this way you can see when it's all 100% done. Right now I'm sitting at Luba's Fountain enjoying the view of the fountain, but we got one slight problem. They pulled the plug on the water. Yeah, they pulled the plug in the water. Of course, it's November. They have to pull the plug in the water. Because it will freeze, basically. So yeah, they pulled the plug on the fountain. Right now, I gotta get home, because if I don't beat Angie home, Angie's in a little pickle, because she forgot the apartment key. Oh my, holy cow. Alright, I gotta get home now, alright? Can't waste. No time. Gotta get going. Now. Right? Now. Alright, like I said, we're on our way home. Yeah. Oh boy, I used to miss a building that used to stood right here years ago, when we first started our vlogs. Yeah, they tore it down. And there was a house up here they tore down just past this brick about a year or so ago. Like I said, we're on our way home. I have to beat Angie home. That's the goal. So let's hurry up, I guess. Okay, just got home. And I just beat Angie by a couple minutes. But right now, she's pulling in with her mom. She's pulled in right now. She's right down there. See? She's right down there. Wave, Angie. Wave. Yeah, she's right down there. Oh, you guys are fogging up. Hey, I gotta run out real quick. We got a partial box. So we'll be right back while you guys fall out a little bit. Would you like to go to the mailbox?
Yeah.
You know what you think it is?
No.
I don't know. I didn't tell you, did I?
No.
Okay, because I know it's for you.
I know, but... can I put all this
down? Okay.
All right. I gotta tell you something off camera.
Okay, we'll just kill the camera right now, okay? Yeah.
Chuck wasn't not in the tiny house. I was in the tiny house.
You went to the tiny house? I had a hunch when you said you went to Savannah when you called me. You went to the tiny house.
Yes.
Right? Right now you want some hot cocoa, right?
And I'm going to put Chuck to work this spring.
Oh yeah, because I mentioned it earlier.
8-inch patio.
8-inch patio high?
Yes.
Or it's 8-foot.
It's screen-in porch.
It's probably 8-foot patio, more likely.
So you guys know they had all that stuff done on the house from the last time.
We were there, but we won't see it till next spring when it's all said and done, right? That's why I said earlier, because I'm not going to film up there until it's all said and done.
Yes, I was in that tiny house. I forgot to come home and get the camera.
Yeah, because you went swimming earlier today, right?
Yeah.
Okay. You want to go get our surprise gift right now?
Yep.
Okay, let's do it. Let's look at box 3 here. Ooh, big package. Okay.
Hold it!
Hold it?
I gotta go potty.
Okay, go potty real quick. All right? Okay, hurry up. You're excited to open that package, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you look nice today. How are you?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll be opening up a surprise gift. Now I'll tell you who it came from, okay?
What?
What?
We're cold.
You're waiting for hot cocoa, right?
Yeah.
And you can't wait to open that package, right? Ooh, cold.
I was in the tiny house, guys.
Yeah, probably no heat, or little heat.
My mom turned it on, but I was still cold.
There she goes.
There she goes.
Okay, Angie's hot cocoa we're going to get. I'm down in a soda pop right now. Okay, Angie, let's see what you got in the package. Okay? Rip her open. Break her open. what is it?
One can of hot cocoa.
One can of hot cocoa. Yay. You know where it came from?
Thank you, Noel.
Will you repeat that?
Thank you, Noel.
All right, because he emailed me a couple days ago, and he said he'll send you a can of Tim Hortons hot cocoa. Looks like you're set, right?
Yep.
All right. I'm just at the computer. We're going to be doing a food wall for Angie's Facebook page. If anybody does not know what a food wall is, it's usually we step in, Angie steps in, because the regular host is usually busy. Today, he was not available to do the hosting of the food wall, so he asked Angie to do it because he's going to a DePaul Blue Demons basketball game in Chicago, basically. So I'm going to just sit here and enjoy my soda here. Mm-hmm. Yep, get that posted real quick, and Angie will be having her hot cocoa. Okay, how's your thing?
Good.
How's your gift?
Good.
Good.
Sorry, guys. I had a busy day.
Yeah. Got so busy, you forgot to bring the camera. It's one of those things that happens, right? It always happens. You got to take off. When you got to take off, you take off, right?
I didn't know what was going up that way until this morning.
Okay. Yeah, but yeah. And you talked to the guy up there, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And we got the deal still going on, right?
Yes.
Okay, it's still on.
Jack has to talk to Mick.
Okay.
This summer.
All right. I told you guys that before, didn't I? Okay.
I saw Mick today.
Yeah. Angie, the negotiator. We got to trust her now, right? Angie, the negotiator. So now you're negotiating, right?
Just not me.
Yeah, I do the flying. She does the negotiating.
Just not me.
Okay. Well, yeah, I will do negotiating later. I'll finalize it when summer rolls around.
But I didn't talk to Mick about it. I talked to his wife.
Okay. Ooh. Okay. Girly talk. Oh yeah. Look at that, Captain Chuck. Yeah. Okay.
Guys, no, I did not go south. I went north.
Yeah, I thought you went south, but you went north. Yeah, thanks for correcting me on that phone call, Angie, earlier in this video.
All I did, I said, I'm up in Savannah.
I thought you were down in Davenport.
Nope. But
you went north instead of south. Okay.
Yeah.
All right, we figured that out after you told me. I told you guys. Nice walk today, a little breezy, a little chilly, a lot of wind blowing around.
Oh, I know this is up towards the end of the video,
yeah.
But hello, YouTube.
She's late.
I didn't take the camera with me.
I told her that. You said that already, didn't you?
I know, guys. I was in the loft.
Yeah, she got... Yep, you were in the loft.
But...
Yeah?
He doesn't know when you're on the first step, then he can stand.
Oh, okay. That's for you.
Yes.
For me, I got to go on the second step because I'm taller.
Yep.
Okay. All right. Nice walk. We're having, Angie's having her hot cocoa. I'm just send a message to Noel. You probably saw it on your
thank
video.
Thank you, Noel, again.
Okay. And I send you a message on Facebook. I hope you got it and that. And, boy, I said, holy cow, I said.
We've had, I had a busy day off camera.
I was going to say, Christmas came early to the channel, did it? With all the wonderful stuff we received this year. The drone, the hot cocos and that, since over the summer. And basically, who knows, might pop in the mail. Don't forget the Universal Yums and the other hot cocoa we got from another subscriber, basically. So, who knows what we could get before the year is over. But like I said, we are going to be taking a break from the channel around December.
Yep.
I'm leaning on a couple dates. One final vlog for 2018. And we'll finish it out, the 2018 vlog season, with a year in review. I'll let you guys know when those dates happen. I only told a couple people when it's going to happen. I thought maybe taking a little time off from the channel will do us good and kind of get refreshed and we'll re-kicked up the channel in probably, I'm thinking around January 6th. We'll start up we'll have the cameras already started a week earlier because I'm thinking about going to 7 days delay.
We need to.
Yeah, we're thinking about going to 7-day delay, basically. So we'll probably start filming just before New Year's Eve, and I'll take it right up to January 6th, and you will start seeing the videos coming back on the channel on January 6th. But we'll, I'll let you know when our last day for 2018 vlogs will be. We'll just take it a hiatus, basically, because a lot of people's out for Christmas, holidays, and all that stuff, basically. So,
yeah.
I tell you what, this video's getting a little long. My arm's getting sore. I had a nice little walk. You had a nice day by yourself.
Forgot the camera.
Yeah. Go ahead and end the video by yourself.
Please like, share, subscribe. Do not forget to hit that subscribe button and bell. And we'll see you later. Bye.